Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search in nearby communities of Marlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance,
a night of memories and celebration,
turned into a scene one witness described as...
back home. Again, I need to lose them now. They can't get seen again. They're everywhere. Watch myself. Thank you. now. Okay. Just keep moving. I gotta stay away. Are they gone?
Keep my eyes peeled.
Are they really gone? I think it's clear. Maybe. A lockpick. There they are again. I need to lose them. Now.
Thank you.
away. They are again. I need to lose them. Now.